Hi, today Lina and I, we are going to play Azul against each other.
And if you want to know how to play the game, we also have a video of the rules and details. And also what we think about the game is in that other video.
Yeah.
And there's a link in the description for that.
Yeah. But in this video, we are going to play against each other.
We're gonna fight till the winner is found.
Let's play, Lina. So Lina, will you start?
I will start. And I will win.
No, no. Not this time.
And that's a fact.
No. I will win this time.
Let's see. I'm gonna take this one.
Which one did you take? The blue
one?
The blue one. I think I will take these two orange. Place them here.
And then I will take the light blue ones.
And you have to take all in a row when you take the tile. I think I'll take the red one, like this.
And then I will take minus one to take from out here.
Take
the black ones.
Okay, then I think I will take the two blue, like this. And you have to take all from one of the factories, or you can take from the center of the table, and the first player gets the first player marker, which will score you minus 1 point. I think I will take this one.
And then I'm just gonna take these. Oh, I'm gonna get minus.
Just a little one. Then I think I will take, doesn't matter which one. I think I'll take the red one.
And then I will get a minus because I can't place it.
No, you cannot place it. You can only have one type of color in each row. So now we will go to the next phase. We will place our tiles to our wall.
And count some points.
Yes.
So I get 1 point here.
Yeah.
And then 2 points.
And why do we get 2 points?
Because they are laying next to each other.
Yeah.
So it's like 1, 2.
And you can have it vertically or horizontally.
So now I will get 3 points. 1, 2, 3.
And the next two you cannot place. The row have to be filled up before you can place the tiles.
Yeah, and I will get 2 minus.
Because of these.
Yep.
Yeah. And I will place one red and get 1 point. And 2 points. And 3 points. Like this, and you can see you have to try and connect your tiles, because that will score you more points. And at the end of the game, if you have a vertical line filled, it will score you 2 points. If you have a horizontal line filled, it will score you 7 points. And if you have all colors of one type of color, you will score 10 points. For example, 5 red, then you will score 10 points at the end of the game.
And
the
blue
game ends when one of us has filled one vertical row.
Yeah.
No, horizontal.
And I'm gonna start again because I got that.
Yes, so you will start.
Oh, there's not any yellows.
No, so you cannot finish that one.
No.
There's a lot of red and blue.
I'm gonna take this one right here.
Okay. And I have to finish this red one. I think I will take these two.
And I'm gonna take this one. Finish this one.
And I will take this red one so I can have this.
And then I'm going to
Yeah.
I'm just gonna take the white. And then you're gonna get 1 minus.
Yes, then I'm forced to take this one, which will give me 1 minus 1 point, but I will be the start player next time. And then I'll have to select. Lina, I'm going to tease you a bit. I think I'll take
I'm
this
gonna thing. Get a lot of minus.
Yeah, but you can still fill up some in that row.
Get the least amount of minus points.
I actually think I could take these two, but I want to get the black one up here so I can be able to get one row.
And I'm getting -4. Because this one's only -1, 1, and this is -2.
Yeah. Sure.
You want to start?
Yeah, I can start. This one is 1 point. And this one is 1 point. And I will not get any. This row isn't filled. And I will get -1. That wasn't a lot of points that round.
I'm going to get 1 point. And 2 points. And 1 point. And 2.
And then -4. Oh, no, you do not move.
Oh, right. I'm too far.
Yeah. And then -4. Ah, there's only 1 point in difference.
I'm just gonna shake the bag a bit. There we go.
Yeah.
And you're
really?
The starter.
I'm the starting player.
Unfortunately.
I definitely want one of the black ones so I can finish up this row. So I think I will take this one up here.
I'm gonna just take these two ones to make sure.
You can do the same. Okay, now what do I want? I would like that one. Maybe.
Just do it. Just do it.
Yeah.
So,
maybe I should take these two. Put them.
I'm gonna take
there.
This one.
I'm going to take this one. There you go, Line. You
well,
can take the
thank
first
you.
Player. You're welcome. You're welcome. what do
I
you
don't
want then?
Want them. I'm going to take these
you are.
Three.
I think I'm going to take the blue ones.
No, I'm just gonna take these. Get 2 minus.
And I will take this one and I will place it there.
Why did I do that? I could totally
could have given them to me. Oh boy, I would have got a lot of minus points then.
I didn't realize.
Oh, I could have placed two of them though.
Yeah,
I
but then you would have 2 minus.
3, actually.
And I just hit myself in the head with my ring on. And that hurt.
That was stupid.
No. Okay,
Line.
I want her first.
You want to go first.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And yep. You need to count this one twice because it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep.
And this one is 3.
Plus
1, 2, 3.
Plus 3. You get both ways.
1, 2.
You've got 6 on that one. That was a good one.
That's not bad. And 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wow, you got rid of all your tiles.
And 5.
And you got a horizontal line. No, vertical line. I missed
5, up. Maybe? And then 2 back. I feel like I always missed
that was
up
actually
the
a good
counting
one.
Part.
I will receive 2 points for that one. And 3 points. And 2.
Oh, I'm way ahead. I'm way ahead.
And 1 point.
Way ahead.
I will come after you. Just you wait. And you are the starting player.
Yes, I am.
How did you get up? Are you sure you're up there? Have you pushed to it? I mean, you must be there. You cannot be up at 35.
I might be up. I was just way up. Yeah, let's just see. That's what I said right before. I always mess up the counting part. Because I get so confused. I feel like it's very hard. Because then you move it one and then you're like, Where did it stand?
We haven't turned the wrong way, so we will easily get to push it. We wouldn't if it was up here, right?
No, so I would still be confused.
Probably. All right, Eline, you are the first one.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm gonna take this one, because then I can close it off.
Yes.
In the next.
We have to put you. Yes. Oh, and I think I will take these two.
I'm gonna try and take these two. Oh wait, I can't.
I think I'll take the red. Yeah.
And then. Oh no. No, no, that's still good. Still going strong.
You are?
Yep.
You have a plan?
Yep. Gonna take this one.
Okay, then I will have this one. And then I'll have to pick something. I think I will pick this little one, and I will actually put it, down here.
Then I'm gonna take the two red ones. Great.
I think I'm just going to take the black one.
No,
no, sorry.
No, no, no.
Yes. No, I am.
No,
yes, I am.
No, I was just.
It's your turn.
No, I should have taken that one first.
Yeah.
Before the red one. I was just thinking, should I take the red ones or the black ones? But then I was like, you don't want to just put one black. That would be stupid. So basically, you're stupid.
No, I did want to, because I didn't want to end up with a lot of things I couldn't place here. Because I can't place any of these two in this row. Yes, you take those. Then I will take these five. Oops.
Well, that was annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Four. One.
Two.
One.
Two.
Two. And that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Because
I will get three. One, two, three. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Four plus two is six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And this one will bring me 2 points.
2 points. And minus one.
Yes, one, two, and minus one.
Minus one.
You're still in the lead.
Still in the lead. Hopefully for
but
long.
If you get one up here, then it will be the last round.
And now the bag is empty. But if we were,
I could have used one more flower. Could
one.
Have used one more, I'll say.
Use done right. There.
Yes, I will start. I will start. What do I then want to start with? You also want a flower?
Mm. No, I'm not sure.
You're not sure you want only to finish it?
If I can play some good ones, then I might well.
Well, then. I think I'll start by these two.
I will take these two.
Up here. So I can get that one.
These are gonna get good points. Okay.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna take.
Oh, it's my turn! Wait for me!
I'm gonna take these and these and these.
No!
And then you can get the rest.
What do I want? What do I want? I think I'll just take these four.
Well, that's a good idea.
Up here.
For me. Now I'm gonna take these two.
Then I'll take this
no.
one. Yes, I will.
I'll no, you here. Will not.
Do you want to finish the game or what?
Well, I wanted to take just one black, and then I forgot about it. And now I have to take three, and that will give me a lot of minus, and I don't want that. Mm. So now I'm confused.
Decisions.
And I can only put the red ones here.
And that will not be enough.
No, it won't. Well, I'm gonna take this one.
You're going to finish it. Okay.
Or am I? Why? I don't know. I don't know. Because you're gonna get one straight in two.
Yes, but you already got one.
Yeah. But I'm not gonna get this one.
And I don't think any of us has five colors.
No.
No.
I'm just gonna do it.
You're doing it.
I'm just gonna do it.
Then what can I think? Oh, I got to have three blacks then. But it would score me points that way and that way. I actually think I'm going to take them, Lina.
Good idea.
And I will put two here still, and one
I'm gonna
in
take
the minus.
These two. What? Wait.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm gonna take these two.
Why? I'll just take this one.
Oh, that's not nice. That's not nice. I got
now,
four minus.
Yeah, I only got one. So, we have to score up. Will you start?
No.
Should I start?
Yeah.
Okay, 1 point. That wasn't a lot for that one. But this one, 3 plus 3, 6. And that I do not get. But this one, it will be 5 plus 2, so 7. And minus one. There we go.
But this is going to be interesting. This one is 5. This one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, that was a good one. Oh, 8-ing?
8?
Yeah. 4 plus 4. Sorry. 4 plus 4. They do not count. You have that one. And 1 point.
1 point. And then minus
it could be
four.
An important point, right?
3, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, we are close.
Now let's count the rest
of
the points.
Oh, you got me.
Well, let's count first. You don't can't be sure.
Vertical. No.
One.
Horizontal.
1, 2. 2 points
for you. And 7 points for each of us. For the vertical line.
And then no more points.
No, none of us got 5 colors.
I know you did.
So you won.
I definitely won.
By 4 points.
No, that's not what matters. The point is I won. By a lot. Thanks for the game.
Thanks for the game, Bing.